Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to yet another fucking season of a North Carolina fusion in the American Pro Rail. On our fucking third season right here with the fucking football manager. This is the lineup you've got set up over the off season. You still got fucking Gib Elzaro over here in the fucking goal. Evan Ferguson. Fucking legend. Good luck fucking stopping him, because he's probably going for another fucking 100 goal season. Ah, God. One of the OGs fucking still staying here. Taquan. Fucking Westinghouse and Lucien Barranteau. Oh, man. Gilmore Quaid, Jeremy Lothridge, Ukhnot Kuyan. Don't fucking ask me how we have a fucking grayed out goalkeeper when I'm pretty sure we got enough. Oh, yeah, it's because of the fucking injured goalkeeper. Benedict Forbes. Our two strikers are just fucking head and shoulders above the whole rest of the team. Right. The six players in the squad. Alright. There you go. You're going to make your debuts. So there you go. I got two Martinez's. Alright, I'm gonna do the additional fucking things. Alright, additional fucking motivation for the next match. It just always helps. No point in not doing it, alright? Oh, alright. All right. Here we go. It's off. I'm only expecting us to dominate just like everybody else. Barranteau kicks it off. Duck. Sicchieri. Westinghouse. I wouldn't have fucking been that adventurous outside of the damn box, but you know. Westinghouse. They don't run. Look at this. What are they doing? My fucking. I gotta set the work in the box. Why are they not? Why are they fucking just fucking flinging it outside of it? Makes no sense to me. Else. Here they go. He could have fucking worked in the box a little more. What is this? What are they doing? I guess it was a penalty. Come on, Evan Ferguson. I know you can bag this one. You made like 100 of these every season. I'm not exaggerating, by the way. literally over 100 goals a season. Oh my god. I believe that's Atlanta United 2 or under 23 or Academy or whatever. It's not. That's not the senior team. That would be unfucking believable if they got fucking demoted to this league. Ryan Cormier scores. That was fucking beautiful. Harking the ball all over the field. Almost been a life back. There you go. They can't even get a fucking shot. An old parent toe. Cruz at Westinghouse. Cormier to Gutfeld. Shit. Tony Hawk. Ain't been at their fucking best fucking finishing wise. What is the deal? And they just need some fucking motivation. Obviously don't want to leave no fucking stone unturned. Fuck! They just nerfed my shot like that. Chan Eun-hyuk! The cross! Ferguson! There you go! It's in. Yet another Evan Ferguson goal. Oh, man. Look at this shit. It's like we have 27 fucking shots and 10 on target to their fucking zero across the board. And we also fucking out here just pulling off Tiki Taka, the fucking 68% possession. Why did nobody fucking run over to get easy otherwise? $3 million. It's not our most dominant fucking win we had, but I don't see this fucking other team beating us, so yeah. not fucking. I think we should already put the fucking backups in. Oh, don't put fucking Gilmore. My fucking mouse is a bit fucked up. Shit. Gilmore, fuck Quaid, Luis Sarmiento. We're already bringing the backups in. Ook Nat Kuyen. There you go. We've dominated so much, we're already bringing the fucking reserves in. Sorrow saved us from the damn corner. First, come on. Through ball. What the fuck? That could be a perfect opportunity for the through ball. Velma and Ferguson. Oh, that was embarrassing for the keeper. Boom. Ook Nat Kuyen. Oh, Cormier. Evan Ferguson. Come on. Sean Yun-hyuk. Off the fucking post. Oh my god. I know I'm complaining about a 3-0 fucking loss, but some of this shit should have been so much better. There you go. It's a hat trick. Who else but Evan Ferguson? Hell yeah. I'll shut that down. Comes Cormier. Sean Yun-hyuk. Evan Ferguson yet again. I called it. Good luck stopping this man. Oh man. Evan Ferguson. Parento Ferguson. Sean Yun-hyuk finished it off. It was almost goal stealing, but it counts anyway. Say almost goal stealing because I don't know if it would have fucking gone in or not. Robski, shit. Somebody close in on them. Why are we letting this fucking team just basically have possession on that particular fucking play? I don't get it. Gut valve, and then Parenteau. That Kuyan Ferguson. Fuck. I just want the one goal difference to increase as much as possible. Ferguson. Oh, shit. Gilmore fucking Quaid from Dominica. Parenteau scores. How about that? 7 mil. Oh, God. And I got one back. Oh well. Thomas Sarmiento. Sean Huck. Oh shit. I thought that was gonna be a fucking penalty. Wait, oh fuck. Fucking ran out some heroic save. Okay, Cormier, Parenteau, and then Ferguson. You assist, my man. Shit, Cormier. Cormier almost spinning in. I've heard of a John Aloisi. Australia. For me, Sean Unhuck. Look at this. Look at this. It's whatever. Probably should have been a penalty. Oh man. It was nice to have a fucking amazing fucking team on here. Oh Evan Ferguson, treat like a god. All this shit load. Damn. Damn, Olympics going on. Fucking Christ, Gothic baby. I'm having a fucking fun over here. Damn Olympics. Arsenal USA, all right. The American gunners. That shit took forever. Oh, ain't giving you any of that. What? Going all of that fucking match. Oh, fellow Carolina team. Fucking Carolina Dynamo. The fucking draw. Oh, man. Yes, part we fucking base is in fact Arsenal USA. I have no fucking idea if they are affiliated with fucking Arsenal. Oh, man. Come on. No, I'm a fuck. Oh, all right, here we go for that fucking next match. Oh, you ain't fucking going back there. Other than that, this test. Morales came in. Artemis Ziegler is back on the pitch. Fucking McBride. He brought McBride so many chance. Come on. Skip it up. Last thing else. Oh no, Ibarra, Parento. M. Ham. Where have I seen that name before? We're still fucking tired. Oh my fucking God. How can we fucking concede like that? There you go, penalty. Oh shit. So wait a minute, he got red carded. Oh yeah, the second yellow card in the red card. Okay. Come on, guys. Y'all need to fucking do better than this. Fucking Christ. North Carolina, you should take the lead. All right, Ferguson, come on. Another penalty. Oh my God. Sims gonna get yellow carded too. And also get the red card. There we go. He's off. Arsenal USA are just throwing this game away. Fucking 3-1. Unhook. Velma's gonna fucking scoop it up. Sean Unhook shoots and he scores. Alright. I'm called dogs off. Jeremy Lothrid, since he didn't fucking get any time. Last time out. Gilmore Quaid. And then Secchiari. That's our fucking roster. Basically give the substitutes fucking action. Gutfeld, here he comes. Ah, oh, shit. Last thing else, the Gutfeld. Held up Ferguson. Aw, oh, shit. Unhook. Here he comes. Shake a block. He gets the ball back. Overshoots Ferguson. Joe Lothridge. Joe, there's Velma. Velma blocked. Here comes Parenteau. Blocked again. Lothridge. Now Gutfeld. Sean Unhook. Evan Ferguson. Oh! Montreal Grown almost fucking fumbled it. Ranto fucking scoops it up. Oh, I took a deflection! Tyquan Westinghouse got credit for the goal. He engages some goal stealing. 5-1. There you go. It's over. Arsenal USA maybe could fucking it gave them a test, but they fucking threw it away with the two red cards. I'm just fucking tired. Oh shit. All that fucking rain out. I'm just gonna get some fucking rest. Already lost these Scotty. Lost playing Football Manager. Oh man. Well, see y'all guys tomorrow.